Here's the situation.
This engine never before in the time that any of us have had it was able to climb in pressure with a load on the wheels. Now it's at 100 and still climbing, and I've got my finger against the wheel profile. There it is with it off. So the project is done. I'm going to have to